Welcome back to Persona 5. Again, please like, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. We're going to continue on here with the story. Again, I'm going to be kind of jumping in and out of the gameplay because I'm sure you guys really just don't want to see, at least I know I don't want to see the day-to-day little banter, so...
Yes! All right.
Let me explain.
Well then.
First off, I'd like to begin by congratulating you.
To think our master would give words of praise.
You better treasure this moment, inmate!
You have encountered allies who share your ideals, and you have found your place in reality. The time has come. Your rehabilitation will soon begin. I shall explain it to you now. You have a special potential. However, that must be refined into a useful power. It is weak now, but refining it shall grant you the strength to stand against the coming ruin. That is the rehabilitation cast upon you. There are various means by which you may gain the power to resist the ruin. Fighting shadows and gaining experience is one way. The fusion process I taught you prior is another.
This is all possible because of our master's guidance, inmate.
Though it may be presumptuous of us, we have words of wisdom as well.
When you're out in reality, you better hone your relationships with those you have contracts with.
Spending time with those people will lead to the cultivation of your relationships with them.
If you've got time to waste, you'd better visit your contractors, inmate.
That is another source of power to evade the ruin that our master has mentioned.
Thanks to the contracts you formed, your heart is steadily gaining the power of opposition. It seems the rehabilitation is going well. This is a truly joyous occasion. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even deeper. I have high hopes for you.
All right.
The time has come. Return to your brief moments of rest.
Haven't we already been, like, kind of doing that anyways?
You heard?
Wow!
Like you heard last week, gym class is canceled today. Instead, I'm supposed to give you some guidance. The gist is, don't go around talking about the incident. That's all. The police are still investigating Mr. Kamoshida, so I can't say anything myself. As a teacher, though, I'm ashamed for not having noticed that a student was suffering like that. I'm not defending him, but as a colleague, he just seemed like... well, a normal person. Honestly, it still doesn't feel real. I guess people can have multiple sides to them.
The teachers have it rough, huh?
Oh yeah, I just remembered something I learned about psychology. They say that humans have several different personalities hidden in their subconscious.
Different personalities?
Oh, to be clear, I'm not talking about multiple personality disorder. These different personalities can be a different gender or a different age from you. I mean, if you think about how gods and monsters and myths were first based on the human image, if you actually saw one of those personalities with your own eyes, it might look like a monster.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm? You all seem more alert than usual. Did I finally talk about something that interests you? Well, I'm just saying what I've heard. It feels like I just now understood what I learned long ago.
Much, but we've been getting more postings on the Phantom Aficionado website. I want to make my friend apologize for not returning the stuff I lent him. Deal with that yourself!
Hey, those girls.
You know that Phantom Thieves rumor about stealing Kamoshida's heart? I wonder if it's true.
It's gotta be made up. Do you seriously believe they exist? But look what happened to Kamoshida. He probably just couldn't keep hiding it after that girl tried to kill herself.
Yeah, you might be right. I guess there's no way they really exist.
Most importantly, it seriously sucks that our school is gonna be known for stuff like this.
I wonder if it'll affect our college entrance.
That's probably a normal reaction for now, but they'll see soon enough. If we can take care of two or three famous guys, people will have to believe we exist.
So about those big shots, we don't have any leads yet, right? Plus, there's that rumor about you two threatening Kamoshida, too.
Looks like you'll just have to live a normal, honest school life for the time being. Still, make sure you stay prepared just in case anything comes up, all right?
I'll keep an eye out for info on any big shots that might be coming around.
And I'll try to dig up some dirt online.
We went and formed the Phantom Thieves group, but we can't even find a target.
There, there.
I guess sometimes things just don't go the way we want them to.
Excuse me. Did you wish to see me, Principal Kobayakawa?
You saw the state Kamoshida-kun was in, didn't you? It's as if his personality has completely changed. Something is definitely wrong here.
I'm not sure I follow.
From what I've heard, it appears as though some students were meddling in his business. If they did something to him, who could they be?
Are you saying that these students may have caused Mr. Kamoshida to change?
That is what I wish to know, even if it takes some probing into student matters. I would like you to look into this for me.
It is true that there are many rumors regarding Mr. Kamoshida, but do you mean all of this talk about those Phantom Thieves?
It is undeniable that Mr. Kamoshida has changed in some way. I'd like to have a grasp of the cause. This shall also ensure that I handle the mass media and police in the correct fashion.
Oh.
I will continue speaking to Mr. Kamoshida myself. Unless you find whomever did this, these irresponsible rumors will likely never die down. Don't you agree? You have been at the top of your class since day one. Your conduct is good, and teachers favor you. I could write you a recommendation for any college of your choosing, Makoto Nijima.
Thank you.
Your lineage must certainly play a part in this excellence. Your sister is still young, yet she holds an admirable position at the public prosecutor's office, no? If something disappointing were to happen here, that wouldn't reflect very well on your sister. Do you understand?
Yes.
How wise. It's no wonder you're our student council president. I'd appreciate if you'd look into this as soon as possible. I ask that you begin at once.
Yes. If you'll excuse me then.
It's me, sir. My apologies for troubling you at such a busy time. Yes, it's about the matter we discussed earlier. I have all bases covered. The investigation will begin immediately. Of course. Yes, I will get results. I should be able to update you soon. Well then, I must be going. Thank you very much for your time.
Hey, are you listening? Pay attention!
Hey, have you seen that Phantom Aficionado website?
I'm the one who started it. You guys are the Phantom Thieves, aren't you? Sorry. Although, if things really are as I think, I should keep it a secret. Kamoshida used me, and I did some horrible things to you guys. This isn't much of a way for me to apologize for it. But if there's anything I can do to help, just let me know. I'm glad to hear that.
It's not just Kamoshida. There are tons of evil adults out there.
But I'm sure the Phantom Thieves will do something. They can't let this end after just one target. That's why I wanted to make a forum where people could post their problems. There are probably a lot of people who have high hopes for the Phantom Thieves' next move. So, I've also implemented an anonymous poll on the site. Do you believe in the Phantom Thieves or not?
I want to work on this forum so eventually it'll be packed with tons of supportive posts.
I'd really like to help out in the Phantom Thieves' acts of justice. Can I, please? In that case, I'll just do what I want.
Did we get a new, I guess a new friendship or a new contract?
Besides the public's reaction to your group, there were others who supported you. Someone who enthusiastically cheered the Phantom Thieves on. Perhaps they were quite close. What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh the birth of the moon.
See you. We heard all that. Jeez, it was a little awkward trying to figure out when to walk over here.
So that forum is Mishima-kun's.
Has he figured out our identities?
Even so, I think it'll be fine. He seemed to be playing it cool.
I guess we should have a little chat about this later.
I will say, though, a forum where people can post problems may prove unexpectedly useful.
Anyways, we gotta get looking for a new target.
And we need to stay sharp until we manage to find one. Once we do, we'll have to head into another palace. So we should prep our equipment and...
Wait! Oh, crap!
What's with you?
Don't we have an exam coming up?
Judging by that reaction, I'd assume you're going to struggle this time, too.
It's not like you're any better! All you're good at is English!
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject!
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuji.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human.
Ha! Good comeback, huh?
Let's discuss this with our fists!
Bring it!
Will you two stop it?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so the next part is just gonna be gameplay, I'm assuming. So, So it looks like, yeah, like I said, this video is primarily just gonna be me running around, so probably not anything too exciting, guys. Sorry.
Ha!
All right. See ya.
That's the key to this place. You get to lock up from now on. I can't keep waiting for you to come home. Don't start any fires, okay?
Hey!
I'll just add this.
Got that?
Been searching all along, confessing twice and all without a without a size, without grasping the real question to without I
no idea.
I'm a chef too.
Come on.
Huh? Okay. Sounds good. All right. All right, which one? Okay. Come again.
Make sure your clothes on.
Yep. Hey, hey.
Yep, yep. Open your textbooks.
Hmm.
Do you know the answer?
This is it.
Exactly. Nice going!
None of these posts are any good. Everyone's just bitching about their parents or their boyfriends. There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location is asking a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Oh.
This place is off-limits, you know.
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the center of gossip, and the infamous transfer student. Interesting combination.
Great way to start a conversation.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well.
Yeah, you know, he's only been here a month or so.
I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we done here? We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
At least try to understand my position. Being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Horseplay?
Ah, yes, by the way. It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident. I heard some people are coming up here without permission. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
What was that about?
She's onto us. That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off. Talk about a pain in the ass.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily lives has an impact on your abilities.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point. But man, it's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
Huh? Mission?
Follow me.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
Alright, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said, there's no info on any big shots. But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here.
You won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on...
Someone's badmouthing me in online chat rooms.
Ignore those.
Aren't there any post- I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara. It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target. All right, now get the meta-nav ready.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey, what happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
That's what I'm talking.
Okay then.
We need a name and a place, right?
Actually, we don't need a location this time. The key word is...
Huh?
Just listen to me.
Ah, jeez. That...
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
Everyone disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm...
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half. This is a type of palace, but it... Come on, let's head down. The shadows here, I don't quite understand why. It may be
Underground? How are we going to...
How? You use it every day. Follow me!
Wait a... The hell is this place? Wait, our clothes?
The shadows know we're here?
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us!
We're still safer. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this, but it's a different story once you go down. This place...
More importantly, what is this mementos? It's about time...
Mementos is... every...
Huh? What do you...
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extreme. So instead of many individual palaces, the general public, that's where we are now.
Now that you mention it, this place...
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together?
Think of it as the collect... No, never mind. You would...
So what you're saying, using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have...
Correct. The steps to do so are...
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get...
It seems the time has... Morgana! Transform! Come now, Panther. Lady.
A car?
No way!
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the metaverse. It's not dissimilar to how you guys transform.
You turning into a car is totally different than...
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the Jedi.
Why a...
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this?
I would have if I... But that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and no way this...
Hey, Skull!
Hey, stop pulling...
Panther, please be...
All aboard. Let's go.
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive? Safety first, okay?
You'd better not smash up my beautiful face!
All right then, we'll leave the driving to-
Now start the engine! You can't drive if it's not-
Oh, jeez, what a pain. Where's the key to this-
Why would you need a key? There's a- That tickles. Lower. Oh, there! That feels so good.
Is that purrin' I hear?
Don't underestimate my meowder. We're going full throttle. It.
Whoa.
again.
One, isn't it?
Okay.
Are you that stalker? Haven't you ever stopped to consider how your ex feels?
She's my property! I can do whatever I want with her. It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you. What a load of crap. We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you.
There are millions of people far worse than me. What about Matarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Matarame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready. Here he comes!
Too late to back out!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull! Okay, guys.
Let's go!
Morpheus!
All right.
Sorry.
Here he comes! Screw you!
Captain Kidd!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull!
Let's tear him apart!
Okay, guys. Let's do it!
Me, I oughta give up!
Sona! Hold on. Level up.
Yes, finally. I've been waiting to level up.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I couldn't stop obsessing. Not after this person I trusted used me and then...
Hold on. Are you talking about that guy you mentioned earlier? Madarame?
I was afraid of being thrown away again, like some worthless thing.
So some selfish bastard was making you suffer too. Still, you shouldn't have dragged an unrelated woman into your mess.
Yes, I know that now. I'll put an end to my love for her. Hey, you can change people's hearts, right? In that case, won't you change Madarame's heart?
Change Madarame's heart?
Hmm? What's that shining?
It's the bud of a tree that we left it be. It very well may have blossomed into a Joker. This will make a...
So Nakanohara had a change of heart, right?
Most likely.
Well, the lady posted the dude's name online. If you really don't...
You do have a point.
Either way, training against shadows down here is the best. It's great prep.
It's also nice to be able to give courage to the people...
On top of that, we can sell whatever treasure we get.
Well, sounds like things are going pretty great for us. All right, we did...
Hold on. There's somewhere I want to show you.
What, there's more?
Don't worry. It won't take long. Well then.
Guess we gotta do it.
Damn, Connery! What's the match?
Serves you right.
Panther.
me suppose. Fine!
Let's pull back for now!
Okay. Huh?
out. You want to head down now? Oh, hold on a sec. You guys hearing something? The trains are totally running!
Of course they are. We're in the subway, you know.
Yeah, but I thought this was a palace.
Then maybe this is how the public views this place? I don't know.
People go through this darkness every day?
Forget that! You sure we're cool running around on these tracks?
Should be fine as long as we're not on the same ones. I think. I'm no train.
You've gotta be kidding!
Anyway, let's head to the lower area. It should be right after we go.
This place. It's kinda creepy.
And a dead end at that. Why does it even exist?
Now hold on. Just watch. This is most likely not an ordinary wall. If my hunch is correct.
It opened!
A new area has been confirmed in the depths. Updating guidance information.
See? It's just as I thought.
What do you mean?
That wall wouldn't budge when I came here by myself before. It'd be weird for the deepest part of Mementos to be some normal place like this, wouldn't it?
So you're thinking there's gotta be more?
Yeah. Now that Kamoshida's palace is gone and people are actually starting to talk about us, I knew something had to have changed down here.
How deep is it? Should we try going further down?
Let's not. That's not why we're here today, remember? We've already accomplished our goal. We should head back. Hey, look! A person? In Mementos? Maybe it's this one. Ooh, tasty.
Hey, what?
Oh. So, who are you guys? We should be asking. Good point. Sorry about that. It's customary for a human to introduce itself before asking. Thanks for reminding me, Mr. Tanuki? No, what took so long to come up with cat? And I'm not on.
Yeah, getting confused about that.
My name is Jose. I'm looking for flowers. I'm pretty surprised to see some normal here. I didn't know people could just come here. Well, we are pretty special. Wait, that's not important. Who you are is...
When you said you were looking for flowers, did you mean that floating thing?
That's right. Those seem to be the ones I've been looking for. I'm collecting as many of them as I can, because I'm studying human...
Studying humans? That's why you turned a flower in?
Yep.
Drinking flower juice counts?
Hey, could you guys help me with...
How?
By collecting flowers. I wouldn't ask you to do it. I find all kinds of stuff you can use. I'll trade you some of that stuff for more...
Well, what do you think? Should we...
Seems like it could do us some good, but we don't know this kid.
Oh, I'm sure he's fine. He seems like he could use it. And it shouldn't be too hard to pick flowers.
Okay. Any
He called me pretty lady. No!
Eh, it's probably fine. I mean, he said he'd give us useful... What'd he say?
Well, are you going to help me? Thanks! Aw, are you tired, kitty? I am not a cat! I learned hunger can make a person. Here, you can...
Thanks, but,
Yeah, you're making the kid worry about you even more.
I'll be looking for flowers around here, so... Oh, and I guess just gathering flowers would be kind of... Since you humans seem to enjoy playing so much... Ah, I also remember... Good job.
Who in the hell was...
If he's studying humans, does that... I mean, he just seemed like some...
Well, he didn't feel like a sh... I wouldn't say he's dangerous.
Anyways, if we see any of those flowers you want...
Whoa! Hey! Doing good? Hey, wait! Oh, I know!
All right! Us, huh? Still don't really get that place. Oh, and what was that wall thing we saw at the end?
Not entirely sure, but that wall must have been there for a reason. If Mementos is the public's palace, though, it might be affected by the general public's belief in us.
Why do you know so much about it, Morgana?
My memories are a little foggy in that regard. However, I need to know what lies in the depths of Mementos. No matter what.
No matter what?
Mementos is not just everyone's palace. It's the source of all It used to be that palaces like Kamoshida's with one ruler simply didn't exist. So if we can do something about the greatest cause of distortions...
You wanted someone to save you too?
I just...
I see. So that's why you came poking your...
I'll help you. I hope you can regain what you've lost.
I'll be relying on you guys.
By the way, Mor- Yeah, I agree. I wanted to make-
He could turn out to be pretty ancient. What if he's-
Stop that. In any case, of course I'm me- I mean, I...
What is it?
No, it's nothing. Anyway, we now know that we can perform minor changes of heart in Memento. If we come across any eye-catching leads, it may be worth dealing with them for a bit of combat.
There weren't any other outstanding ones.
I bet we'll get tons of them if we can change someone famous and make the Phantom- The big fish are our main target.
First, you need to find a way to get through.
I gotta.
Searching.
Make sure you close up.
Yep. Hey, hey.
Mm-hmm.
Is he up?
How have things been? You know, with the... Oops. Sorry about that. I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately. I've been staying up managing the fan site all night. Every night. I think it's called PR. The Phantom Thieves Aficionado website. Fansite, for short. You need a catchy name if you want people to notice you. This is all a bit of P-Thieves propaganda. Basically, there's no point to taking down bad guys if nobody's gonna know about it. That's why I've started a blog for posts from people you guys saved, while filtering out the haters. We need the Phantom Thieves to be seen in the proper light if we want to make the name popular, right? Really? Just hearing you say that makes my all-nighters worth it. So, actually, I really want to know how you punish people. Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask. It wouldn't be any fun if you just up and told me. After all, the Phantom Thieves have a reputation for being secretive. I wish I could be more like you guys. But I'll still be here to draw attention to the stuff you do. I'm gonna use my fan site to promote the fan. Your popularity is gonna be at my mercy. It's like I'll be your strategic image man.
Huh.
Just you wait. I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that... I've got it. The forum gets all sorts of weird posts, including tons of... It defeat the purpose of the site if the truth of the Phantom Thieves was buried. Oh, but you don't need to worry. Speaking of which, I've actually already found some worthwhile info about our quest to boost your popularity. I'll give it my all. All right. I might be over... Man, I'm exhausted. I think I'd fall asleep on this. I should head home. See you later.
You certainly.
Time for some rehab.
You wish to perform an exfusion. Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
Registration? Are you sure? Read here.
For some rehabilitation. Let's execute him. Now choose. Looks pretty tough.
But not impressive. Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this? Looks pretty tough. Now choose! What path do you want?
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Terrible, but not impressive. Not terrible, but not impressive. I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit. Strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. I see.
Let us begin the search.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. You okay with this? Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Fusion. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. My, my.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power.
Time for some rehabilitation.
You wish to perform an execution.
Now choose!
You okay with this? I see. A strong persona indeed.
You change your mind?
Done already?
What? No slacking off!
What's gonna happen?
That's so funny. I have no idea. You get me.
I should write something.
I'm a chef, chef. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask. Revealing dark.
You got time right now? All right then. Thanks.
What?
Seems pretty rough. Morning. Actually, I've been having the no. Oh, maybe at the palace we're always cautious of not so it has to.
Let's go!
Let's go.
All right!
Ugh.
Listen up.
I'm gonna make him pay. Bust loose.
Good job. That one closed-up door is finally... I knew it. But thank you. I should be able to find... Well, I should... Good job.
Yeah! Guess you took one out! Alright!
Persona! Ravage them!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Persona!
Maybe you can hit their weak point?
Some other way. Yours.
Alright, okay, pass the baton and follow up! Get ready! Perfect! Right to Mac! He's so gorgeous, Panther. Right to Mac! He's so gorgeous, Panther.
Losers.
Mm, nice work, team.
All right.
Next.
I can feel it.
Are making me sweaty as hell.
Skull, you bathe regularly, right? Now's our chance!
Persona!
Go!
Go down!
Looking cool,
Let's go.
Joker!
Ravage them!
Looking cool, Joker! Gorgeous Panther.
Job. Huh. What you got there? Wow. This is amazing. I'm feeling strong human desire, but it still hasn't reached. May I see it? I won't do any. I just do done. Here you go, Miss. Now that accessory can use its full. Let me know if you find any. Learning about desires also teaches me more about. Oh! Speaking of... Doing good?
I really just wanted an item there, but whatever.
Yeah! Nice!
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Alright. Leveled up. Okay.
Hold on.
That's an okay item.
Losers.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Now's our chance to strike!
Let's go.
Go!
Calm down.
Looking cool, Joker!
Do it!
It's not over yet! Time for Lava Step! Zoro, Dynamite! It's almost scary how good I am! Take my blaster! Oh, yeah, that's an Amazon! You're getting stronger! So gorgeous, Panther. Persona! Dance, Carmen! Send the lights to match! You're so gorgeous, Panther. Let's get serious! Finish up! The beautiful rose has thorns. I gotta use this next time.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
Finally. Oh, gosh.
Let's go!
It's not my fault.
What was that?
Come at me, bro!
Next up.
Persona!
Not this. I'm not done. Using it!
Persona! Persona! Ha!
Get wrecked!
Nice one! They're at your mercy! Not bad if I say so myself.
Let's go.
There!
have a choice.
What?
Do you need something? The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an execution. Fusion. Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
Registration? You'd like to register this? These are the paths you have walked. Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power. The inmate needs our gun.
Let's execute him! Now choose! Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Now for a rebirth.
Thank you.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. I see. A strong persona indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Now choose!
I see. A strong persona indeed. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. My, my.
I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I just messed this up. I'm gonna have to redo that. Dang it.
Finished for now.
Justine, you handle this.
Read here.
Oh well, I'm just gonna have to deal with that.
Are you finished?
What?
The inmate needs...
Let's execute
fusion.
Nope, I'm just gonna leave it like that because I messed it up.
You change your mind?
Are you finished?
What? No slacking off.
Let's do it.
All right, well, this looks like a pretty good place to stop. These videos aren't probably going to be too long because it's just mainly a lot of gameplay, but I don't want to cut off too much. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, all my muzzies. See you soon.